Hey everyone, in this video we'll be talking about how to make Animate playback a little bit faster or run a little bit faster when you're trying to animate. This how fast it runs to begin with might vary a little bit depending on what kind of computer you're running it on or how fast your computer can handle it. This one's pretty, like, I really love my computer, it's pretty new. It doesn't really have that hard of a time, but there are certain things that will slow it down. And we use these tricks a lot at work or other places where the computers might not be the same thing. So the first thing I usually check would be to go to your library and just take a look at your library. I would never go through my library like this and just hit delete on stuff, because you have no idea whether or not that was something in your scene that you just animated a whole bunch and then deleted out of the scene. That will lead to a very sad thing happening. So what you want to do would be go up to this little square and then hit select unused items, and it will select everything that is not on the stage somewhere. So it's like 99.9% of the time, if it's not on stage, you're not using it and you don't need it. Then go to this little delete button and hit yes. And then this is all the stuff that's actually in the scene. And by getting rid of all that stuff, it will bog down Animate a lot less, so you don't have to worry about it trying to keep track of things that you're not actually using. The next thing I would do to make it run a bit faster would be go over to View, select Preview Mode, and select Fast. So just like the playback render, it's not going to be as nice, but it will play back at a better, like, it won't lag. The next thing I would consider after that, and you can always change your playback mode back and forth. I usually leave it set to anti-alias text. I don't like the full view mode because whenever I go in symbols like this, I like it whenever it kind of whites out the other stuff so I know what I'm actually affecting on each layer. Other than the view modes, we'll go over the frame picker, and if we select a key, like if we select something like this, the frame picker can really slow your computer down. So if you're trying to animate this head and make it move around and it has to constantly load like hundreds of frames, it's going to make everything really slow. So you can adjust the view of like how big your frames are, and you can also come down here and select only the keyframes, so you're not seeing every single frame inside of the head. You're only seeing the keyframes. You can also just put labels if you had labeled inside of there. So if you had like labeled the mouse or something like that, you could do that too. And that would be the most important setting to do with the frame picker. The other thing is, if you're not currently doing lip sync or using the frame picker, I just leave it somewhere that it's not visible. So then it's not trying to constantly load anything. The other thing that will slow down Animate would be videos, really big bitmaps, gradients, anything that might take up a lot of memory for the computer to run or playback. So if you're not currently using the background, or like in this case it's a big picture, or if you're not using the animatic and you don't really need it at that moment, just either turn it so it's not visible to you at the moment, or go and guide it off so when you go back to play it back, it's not actually trying to render that. And that can also help. Anyway, I hope that helped. Feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.